posted up from Sunday to Saturday night. Started hanging with the members, then you blew a few pipes. And you gon' do the dash if you see them blue lights. A lot of people down and it's a chance that you might. You got God on your side, but it's hard to do right. Don't pay them haters no mind, you could be what you like. Trying to lead us in the past, grinding for.
What's up, YouTube? Stop looking at it, leave it alone. What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Big V. Hi, my derp derp. It's your boy, Big V Herb, man. I got my beautiful lady. What's her name again? I'm just playing. I got my beautiful lady, Deja. And we just gonna bring a little video to y'all just talking about how we first met. So, you wanna start?
I shot my shot and I made it.
That is all you gonna tell them?
Okay, like, start from the beginning?
Yeah.
Okay, so I had his brother on Facebook, and my cousin liked his brother. And so I went to his brother's page, and he posted a picture, but with him, and then I thought he was cute. So me and my friend start talking about him. And then that's when I made a status. I knew what I was doing when I made the status. And then I was like, something likes, and then I tagged my crush. Then I got that many likes, so I tagged him. And then
it was 10 likes. Like, I was actually one of the likes too, which was crazy. I was one of the likes because I was trying to see too, because that's her side, but y'all don't even know the whole, well, like the whole time, like when she first liked my brother picture, it was a picture, I think, was it a picture me and Shane posted?
He posted it with both of y'all in there.
Yeah, he posted a picture. And I was just going through his likes. I was being a hoe. And I seen her, like, she caught my eye to everybody. It was crazy. And I'm like, damn, like, who this? So I told my brother, like, I'ma get her. And my brother was like, nah, that's all me. So I'm over here laughing because whole time thinking, like, dang, like, this funny. Like, I was like, let's see who get it first. But it was crazy because I think I was going to send you a friend request, and you sent me one. Didn't you send me a friend request?
I sent it before I made that status so you could see it.
Yeah, so, like, she sent me a friend request. So, I thought, like, I was in there, like, dang, she just sent me a friend request. So I showed my brother Geek, and I ain't going to lie. I was a little geek. I was geeking and smiling. So, he had sent me she had sent me a friend request, and it basically kind of took off from there. Once she had sent me the friend request, I was geeking. I felt like I was in there. But, you know, us dudes, like, when you're a player, you can't just rush onto a girl because
he inboxed me and said, what's up?
Wait, but what you got to say.
That was after I made the status.
Yeah, but it was like, even then, when she made the status, it was like, I'm not about to like this status for real. And then
I don't think you like the status. You like where I tagged your name.
Yeah, but I ain't about to. I'm thinking, like, I ain't about to. Because when I see her, like, 10 likes, I'm going to tag my crush. I told my brother, like, damn, man, she already got somebody on her mind. Like, I was like, it's over. Like, I'm going to have to try to do something different. And it turned out I was it, but I was so in shock. It was crazy. Don't get me wrong. Like, I had too many hoes. So it was like, when she tagged me. Don't hit me. When she tagged me. When she tagged me, I wasn't trying to, you feel me, geek, but I was geeking.
He had too much pride.
I did. And when she was like, I'm still waiting on him to text and stuff, but I felt like I shouldn't have texted so fast.
That's the Facebook part. We need to fast forward to where we met in person.
Okay,
and
but
you played me.
Look, how would y'all feel if y'all meet a girl in person?
No, you gotta tell the full story.
Okay, so I had this preview game.
But you already knew. You knew it was going to be a lot of people there, and you knew that I didn't like being around a lot of people.
But David,
I already told you that.
Listen. Okay, you told me that. But how would y'all feel? You tell your girl or your crush or whatever, y'all meet up. Y'all each other's crush, y'all meet up. And you tell her, like, it was this preview game, basically, with my high school. And all the high schools go to my high school, and we just watch everybody play, and then we play at the end. So these two teams was playing, and she was like, I walked upstairs, like, by the, like, the little, what's that thing called, where you get the snacks and stuff up?
Concession stand.
see a concession stand. Damn, I miss you a minute. So this concession stand like open and stuff. So everybody eat, everybody getting snacks and stuff. So I went up there with my brothers and shit. We up there chilling. And they like, dang, like that's Deja, like pointed at us. So I'm already like, oh shit. And then so I'm over here like, oh damn, I'm getting nervous, but I'm like happy too at the same time. Like dang, that's Deja. So like I go over there and
No, you don't start. I was on the phone with my friend.
Okay, she was on the phone. But how would y'all, matter of fact, we're gonna ask them and put this in the comments. How would y'all feel if she on a, your crush on the phone? You walk up to her and be like, what's up? She turn around, don't say hi, no, just turn around, look at you. You did not say hi. She turned around and looked at me and said, I don't want to be here.
That's not what I said. It was a bunch of people around. And then he came. It just so happened that he came right when I was already like about to say this anyway. He came and went like this and touched my side and said, what's up? But I was already starting my sentence of what I was on the phone.
Okay,
I said this.
That,
I was on the phone and I was like, bruh, I knew I shouldn't have came here. Because it was a bunch of people around. Before I could even finish the sentence and I turned back around, he was already gone because he thought I played him.
Yeah, I'm like,
but let's see how
okay, but
left.
But don't
he was
listen,
gone
listen,
by the time I even turned around.
But viewers, fans, subscribers, how would y'all feel? Y'all see y'all crush go up to her and then she'd be like, bro, I knew I shouldn't have came here. What would you think? Would you be like,
he like, didn't even stay long enough to ask was I talking to him?
Because
if it's
our first time, that you gotta think. When it's our first
time. If I just came, this part don't make sense. Because if you know, I told you before I even went that I don't even want to go because it's a lot of people, but I still came just to see you play. Why wouldn't you make sure I was talking to you? Why would I just say that to you out of all people?
I'm just saying. Yeah, it's our first time. Would you feel like damn, like if it's our first time seeing each other, wouldn't you be a little mad if she just, if as soon as you walked up there, she talking, bro, I knew I shouldn't have came, and you tapped her though, you'll be thinking like, damn, is she talking to me?
Yeah.
And
look, what's up, Deja? By the time
Deja, you know how I am as a person. If I feel like you play me cop, we either gonna fight or I'm gonna talk my shit. And I'm like, this is our first time, I ain't even finna feed into it, and I got a game to play. So whole time over there mad, she making videos talking about my husband, all that, like, you know, my crush, whatever, heart
eyes.
The whole time I was mad at her. Then I see her at McDonald's, I ain't getting no kiss or nothing. This
so
is just crazy.
So we went to McDonald's and then I text his brother. And I was like, I said, meet us at McDonald's because I was with her, and then I was like, meet us at McDonald's. So we came to McDonald's and we was waiting for them. Then they walked in. He walked to the complete opposite side and his brother came and sat by us and was talking. So I was confused because I still didn't even know he was mad. Then his brother told me, like, he said you played him and you said this and stuff. So then I was like, well, go tell him I wasn't even talking to him. And then he came to the table. And then that's when we started talking or whatever. But then he know my mama was on the way to come get us. And he gonna go, it was already packed in at McDonald's. He gonna go order a burger or whatever. And then literally put me on hold for that burger.
Yes,
I was trying to get up.
Feel like you played me cook.
But this was already after that you already knew. Because we had already been talking since then. You knew I didn't play you cook. You gotta understand that.
I don't know, man.
And then he was like, what happened after that? So, oh yeah, that's when my mama was outside. She was outside. She kept blowing this up. And that's when she kept saying, come outside. So I was trying to get a hug from him before I left. Finally, when he walking over there, my mama walked in the other door and she was not about to embarrass us. So I didn't even get the hug count. So me and Deja walked out the door that she didn't come in, and then we left. And then I was mad, so I started talking shit.
Basically, it was a misunderstanding, but at the end of the day, look
at McDonald's, it wasn't a misunderstanding.
Okay, but look at it now.
Yes, this was in 2016.
We got a two-bedroom apartment together. It's a big accomplishment. We came from a studio. I mean, a studio is like a hotel room. Came from a studio, got a car.
I missed the studio.
And I don't even want to show y'all the belly because it might hit y'all before I get to it. So
I got 2 weeks left.
Yep. So we got a little daughter on the way. So we came a long way. And we moved out of our hometown, which we missed so dearly, but we did a lot of stuff, and we making it work on our own, so.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you.
But yeah, if y'all like the video, man, get that bell a ring a ding 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 dong. You got to do it with ring a ding 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 dong. Come on.
Well,
come on, Prada. Come here, Buddha. Do it with me. Ring a ding ding ding. What? I said ring ding dong. Come on.
Well, everybody about to hear how you play me cock.
All right, y'all, man. Like and subscribe to the video. It's your boy, Big V Herb, and...
Oh, you keep acting like you forgot my name?
No, you supposed to say it. It's your boy, Big V Herb, and...
Deja.
You're shitty, bro. You gotta get into the thing. Oh, boo, don't be looking at me. Look at all your butt. Get your ass in the back. But yeah, I see.
Rough, so don't mind.
Girl, I ain't got time. Sorry, not. All right, child, man.
I grew up resilient. They want no hero, so we looked up to the villains. For generations, bitch, my side of town been drilling. We've been at war ever since the...